Welcome to Cinta Great City Commercial Company. In our factory, we are building different model of rebar bending machine. Just right next to me, we have the model R5 that can proceed with a single wire from 4 to 8 millimeter as diameter and with a double 4 to 6 millimeter. It's a CNC machine and it can produce many models. One of the models that the model R5 can produce is a square one. As I can hold within my hand, it's a square model with a diameter with the measure 200A and 200 millimeter in the B. When you set the parameter with the head length is 60 millimeter. It can produce one square per 8 seconds. Another model of rebar bending machine is the R6. It can produce with a single wire process between 4 to 10 millimeter and with a double process wire from 4 to 8 millimeter. It's 380 volt and with three phase. Actually, it is a CNC also rebar bending machine. One of the models that the R6 can produce is a square one. In my hand, we have one of the models. When you set the parameter A, it could be 200 millimeter and B, 200 millimeter. With the head length, it could be 60 millimeter. The R6 can produce one square per 5 seconds. Another model of the rebar bending machine is the R7 that can proceed with a single wire process from 4 to 10 millimeter and with a double process wire from 4 to 8 millimeter. The machine presents an inclination for 45 degrees that make the machine more stable compared with the other two models. In the production and forming the shape, the rotative equipment can make a positive and negative direction that can shape many different kinds of arcs and bends that you want to make. Because the machine presents an inclination of 45 degrees and also the rotative equipment can move in a positive and negative way, this shape in my hand that I'm holding is one of the shapes that the machine can produce. You can set the parameter indeed according to the size you want, and it can also produce this shape per 3 seconds. The fourth model that we have in our factory is the R8 rebar bending machine. It is also another CNC rebar bending machine with a single process wire from 4 to 12 millimeter and a double wire process from 4 to 8 millimeter. It's a 380 volt and three phase machine. Compared with the previous model, the R8 is the fastest model that we have, because with one model it can produce in less than 3 seconds. I'm holding a square model that we can set in the parameter on the screen, which A and B could be 200 millimeter and the length of the bend head bend is 60 millimeter. Another shape that the R8 can produce is the shape that I'm holding in my hand. Actually, compared with the R7, the R8 is more flexible and faster than the R7 because, as I said, it can produce in less than 3 seconds one of these geometrical aspects. The last new version that we have built in our factory is the R9, another CNC rebar bending machine. The machine presents an inclination for 45 degrees again and a fast rotative equipment that can make two directions, a positive and negative one. It is a fastest one and it is 380 volt and three phases. It can produce a different shape of wire with a single process wire from 4 to 14 millimeter and with a double process wire from 4 to 10 millimeter. The model Arnen can produce a square model that I can hold in my hand. The parameter that you can set on the screen is A and B 200 mm and the length of band is 60 mm. It can produce less than 3 seconds one square. Indeed, the R9 is another machine that represents an inclination for 45 degrees that shows a stability of the machine and also a rotative in two directions. Another aspect that the machine can produce is the one that I'm holding in my hand. It can produce one of these geometrical aspects in less than 3 seconds. Welcome to Syntag Great City. Welcome to our factory. Seize the opportunity. Welcome because we are going to offer you a good quality and after-sales service. Don't hesitate to buy our machine. You won't regret it.